A former Atascadero teacher accused of sex crimes is pleading not guilty to the charges. Chris Burdahl was in court this afternoon for charges related to making and possessing child porn. He was arrested in August after police say they identified several young victims related to this case. Burdahl worked at Atascadero Fine Arts Academy. He was taken off paid leave earlier this month and his teaching credential was suspended. He's due back in court November 13th.